today we're reviewing Saba, You're Killing Me.
It's Karachi, You're Killing Me by Saba Imtiaz.
It's an honest mistake. So basically, the story narrated in first person is about the life of a Karachi-based journalist who's trying to, actually desperately trying to find a good match for herself while trying to make progress professionally.
Mm-hmm. So while I was reading the book, I strongly felt like I'm reading a cross between WordPress and Wattpad in print. I mean, the protagonist is so whiny that it feels like I'm reading a long-ass rant journal.
Okay, so I think that this self-pitting technique may have worked for Bridget Jones in the past because he was actually funny and entertaining, but yeah, it didn't quite work out for her.
Yeah, and he didn't make you want to throw away the book.
Yeah, and secondly, I am not forgiving Muhammad Hanif for writing a misleading and double-meaning review on the front of the cover. Because no, this book is not racy.
Or pacey.
And I didn't laugh out loud once except on myself for wasting my money on the book.
Naina, let's cut him some slack. I mean, maybe what he really did mean with his review was that one can't write such a book when sober.
Yeah, I'll give him that. But what I've learned from this book is that if you write about the 1% elite of your population and you fill all the plot loops with booze and sex, you get yourself a book deal.
Ah, and when you're out of all the options and when you go ruffling, it turns out to be a scam, you can always turn to your best friend, especially if he's based in Dubai and has all the money in the world.
And you can always stop him at the airport to add a perfectly predictable Bollywood type of climax.
Yeah, because who likes surprises, right?
Yeah, and this book is so full of plot holes, contradictions and cliches that it fits perfectly to the Bollywood script writing standards.
Yeah.
And it did get itself a book, movie deal out of Bollywood.
No.
Yeah. It's Mumbai, You're Killing Me, and Sanakshi Sana is starring in it, apparently.
Blech.
Will you watch it?
No, I'd rather watch Nasir Khan Jaan Eat Malai on it.
Okay, we're not saying that this book is entirely useless.
Yeah. Because you can always use it to kill a spider.
And use it as a coaster for your chai mug.
Or set it on fire to keep yourself warm.
And you can look at it because it has such a pretty cover.
Thanks to Saurabh Das.
And you can always give it to a person you don't like, yeah, so they waste a couple of their hours.
Oh, and thanks to Saba Imtiaz, I finally have an answer to the question, which book do I like the least?
This is Khushi and Fareeha signing off to their miserable lives.
Oh, please don't forget to comment which book you'd like us to review next.
Hit like, comment and share it with your friends, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel.
Bye!